poštovani prijatelji, poštovani gosti,
our respected friends and our respected guests,
poštovani partneri na ovom projektu,
respected partners at this project,
veoma ste nam nedostajali od Kruševca u maju mesecu.
We missed you since our last meeting in Kruševac in May.
I kada smo saznali da se naš projekat produžio, bili smo vrlo srećni zbog toga.
And when you heard the news about the prolongation of the project, we were very happy to hear about it.
Sretni smo zato što u ovom projektu pre svega vidimo nešto što je mogućnost za jednu novu instituciju koja može da bude sastavni deo ukupnog sistema vaspitanja i obrazovanja.
First and foremost, we are happy because in this project we see a possibility to create a new institution which can be a significant factor in the education system of Serbia.
I zato što je akademija u stvari, odnosno konstituisanje akademije u ovom momentu nešto što je vrlo potrebno državi.
And at this point, forming the academy is something which is very important for this country.
A to znači da bi naše povezivanje omogućilo,
which means that connecting our institutions,
jeftinije studiranje,
would enable cheaper study conditions for our students,
ali bi i mi kao državne institucije manje koštale državi.
And we would also save a significant amount of budget for our country.
A to je intencija sadašnjeg trenutka,
which is the intention of our government at this moment.
Pa u skladu sa tim smatramo da
it is our opinion,
da će se ova naša priča o konstituisanju akademije vrlo brzo završiti.
We believe that this story about the academy is going to be completed.
Naravno, sa pozitivnim ishodima.
With the positive outcome.
Veliko mi je zadovoljstvo što mogu da budem danas sa vama i da eto na neki način vam poželim sreću u radu.
It is my pleasure to be here with you today and to wish you good luck in your efforts.
U ime Pirotskog okruga želim vam da ova dva dana što prijatnije provedete u Pirotu.
On the behalf of the Pirot County, I wish that your 2 days here in Pirot are pleasant.
Naravno i da što pre ostvarite vaš cilj ovog projekta, a to je osnivanje Akademije strukovnih studija između nekoliko škola sa juga Srbije.
As well as to form the academy, which is the point and the goal of your project.
Pirotski region i grad Pirot kao sjedište Pirotskog okruga.
Pirot region and the city of Pirot as the center of the Pirot county.
Od uvek je bio mesto kroz koje su prolazili, dolazili mnogi ljudi.
Has always been a place which has seen a lot of people, a lot of nations, a lot of guests.
Zbog toga je ovo mesto koje se nalazi na Via Militarisu.
Because of that, this place, this town, which is placed in so-called Via Militaris,
uvijek bilo ucrtano na mapama u Srbiji kao mesto gde su ljudi sa sobom donosili nove ideje, nova znanja, nove veštine.
Has always been regarded as a point on the map where people used to bring new ideas, new skills, new knowledge.
Isto se dešava danas i dalje smo na Via Militarisu, ali danas imamo visoku strukovnu školu za obrazovanje vaspitača sa sedištem u Pirotu.
The same thing goes for today, for the present day. We are still in Via Militaris, but now we have College of Professional Studies for preschool teachers, and this is basically the beacon of knowledge here.
Kao jedna od najstarijih obrazovnih institucija u ovom delu Srbije, visoka strukovna škola se trudi da i dalje i u buduće održi ono, a to je susret ljudi iz vaše struke.
As a college of professional studies, which has got a long tradition, and it is one of the oldest institutions of education in these parts of Serbia, this school tries to keep the reputation and tries to keep the efforts to maintain the quality in education.
I na neki način produžava tradiciju Pirotskog okruga i Pirota kao grada.
And it keeps safe the tradition of Pirot County and the town of Pirot.
Još jedna velika dobrodošlica, pre svega gostima iz Nemačke i Bugarije.
First and foremost, I would like to welcome once again our guests from Portugal, Belgium and Germany.
A onda i našim poludomaćinima iz 7, odnosno i 6 gradova iz ovog dela Srbije.
As well as to our guests who are also hosts, that those are the rest 7 schools which participate in this project with you.
Želim vam puno uspjeha i da se prijatno osjećate ova dva dana u Pirotu.
I wish you success and I wish that you feel pleasant here in Pirot in these 2 days.
I want to thank you, both of you, for your nice words of welcome.
Poštovani načinu čoku, poštovani ministre, želim da vam se zahvalim na divnim rečima dobrodošlica.
Always when we come here in the school in Pirot, we feel a warm welcome. We are convinced about the high quality of education. And we really also appreciate all the efforts that you make in order to realize the academy. I am convinced as a coordinator of this project, as previous speakers already indicated, about the added value of the academy.
Također sam uveren kao i prethodni govornici da će ova akademija imati pozitivan
učinak. And I think that on the one hand an academy and on the other hand regional autonomy is not contradictory.
Sa jedne strane akademija, a sa druge strane autonomija ne dolazi u odgovornost i su tako postavljeni vojna.
And I also want to address a warm welcome to all the members of the other, all the project members who are coming from different schools and different cities for their presence here.
Također bih želela da se zahvalim svim prisutnima iz ostalih škola u Srbiji koji su došli da podrže ovaj sastanak.
And I especially want to welcome the persons who are here for the first time. I hope that they feel immediately at home.
Također posebno bih želeo da pozdravim one koji su po prvi put ovde i nadam se da se već osjećaju kao kod kuće.
But my welcome speeches are always too long.
Međutim, moji govori su uvek predugački.
And I'm going to finish, but I just want to finish with a great word of thanks to the singers, I suppose the student singers, who even confirmed what I already said, that this is a warm school, and with these warm welcome songs, we appreciate very much, and we feel immediately at home, and I want to thank them very much for this nice performance.
Završit ću svoj govor tako što ću da se zahvalim na tome vašem koru. Još jednom, potvrdili su da je ovo škola koja velikim srcem i sa puno dobrodošlice prima svoje goste. Pretpostavljam da su to studenti, kao što jesu, i zaista želim da se zahvalim na nas.
Unfortunately, we are a technology campus and computers cannot sing.
Nažalost, mi smo kampus koji se bavi informacijnim tehnologijama, a kompjuteri ne pevaju.
We are already very glad if they work when they want them to work, to function.
Nama je samo drago da funkcioniš onda kad ne
trebaju. I wish you, all of you, all of us, very nice and fruitful 2 days of cooperation, because I think we have some very important issues to tackle related to the further elaboration of the academy. Thank you very much already.